Robots can be adorable buddies or heartless killers. But not all robots are smart. Not all robots are agile. And a ton of robots are super creepy. But some experts say that robots could take over the world if we're not careful. On the other hand, 0100101. Google's AI AlphaGo has beat human person Li Sedol at the traditional Chinese board game Go.
I'm getting word Li has resigned.
It's the latest in a long line of upsetting robot defeats. In the 90s, IBM's Deep Blue supercomputer beat pro chess player Garry Kasparov.
On Deep Blue's 19th move, the champion resigns.
More recently, IBM's Watson beat two Jeopardy superstars and got to hang out with Bob Dylan for some reason.
You can sing.
Do bebop, bebop-a-do.
Robots beat us at rock, paper, scissors, at forecasting stock market trends, and at IQ tests. Fortunately, robots can only really beat us at games. They're not gonna spell the end of the human race.
But I think the development of full artificial intelligence could spell the end of the human race.
I mean, that's just one guy's opinion.
We need to be very careful with artificial intelligence. With artificial intelligence, we are summoning the demon.
Okay. Turns out over 1,000 robotics experts and big names like Hawking, Musk, Chomsky, Wozniak, and even the chief executive of Google DeepMind, the creators of AlphaGo, are so concerned by AI, they've signed an open letter calling for the ban of autonomous weapons. The facts surrounding the inevitable robot wars are really distressing. So, to ease your worries, we'll talk about them over clips of really pitiful robots. Oxford researchers suggest nearly 50% of jobs will be automated within 2 decades. That includes pharmacists, journalists, farmers, bartenders, and even sex workers. Experts are also afraid weaponized AI will revolutionize warfare. But the Army and Navy have already announced they plan on utilizing them. And even if we fight back, researchers at Pierre and Marie Curie University have created robots that can literally heal themselves. So next time you're worried about robots ending your poor, pathetic, fleshy human life, just watch this clip of a robot trying to play soccer. This is your mic check.